Next Sunday is the Fizz and Chip night. So if you haven't signed the sheet yet, please do so. Janet will be paying for everything since she is loaded. Just another reminder about cell phones. Make sure they don't distract you through the message and don't play games on them. Sorry, I better check that. It's probably someone asking for a prayer request. Okay, our next hymn is 15 multiplied by 25, or 4,500 divided by 12 minus 261 plus 114 minus 2 plus 154 minus 5. $375. What are you guys, homeschooled? I want the ladies to sing verse 1 and the men to sing verse 2. Then at the chorus. Now listen carefully. I want the men to sing the first word, the ladies to sing the second word, and so on and so forth. Then on the third part, I want everyone to armpit fart. I'm a poet and you don't know it. Okay, ready, Abby? Let's go. Just a short message this morning. We only have 2,621 slides. Thanks, Johan. Okay, can everyone please turn in their Bibles to Matthew chapter 13, verse 13. Funny thing about the number 13. Many people think it's an unlucky number. But not me. When I was 13 years old, I was in room 13. There's 13 letters in my name, and there was 13 members in my family until Ari was born.
Now it is time for Guess the Hymn. Abby, play the first note, please.
Did you know the black notes are louder than the white notes? What do you get when you drop a piano down a mineshaft? A flat minor!
Oh, Ronald.
Tough crowd. What did Beethoven do when he died? He decomposed! How do you work this thing?
Okay.
Okay, thank you all for coming to our shared lunch today. If you have children under the age of 2, you can come up and grab some food. All right, next up, if you were born in the 1800s, Rick, Norman? Okay, last but not least, if you were born on a farm. Oh, sounding a bit hoarse. Welcome to prayer meeting. Tonight, we'll be reading all of Psalms 119. Let's begin in verse 1. Blessed are the undefiled in the way, who walk in the law of the Lord.
Blessed are they that keep his testimonies and that seek him with the whole heart.
And verse 170 says, let my supplication come before thee, deliver me according to thy word. My lips.
la de bandera de música.